The Sarawak government has announced that no repayment is required for the pocket allowance provided to students from Sarawak pursuing higher education at Institutions of Higher Learning, IPT. The Sarawak Premier, Dato' Patinggi Tan Sri Dr. Abang Abdul Rahman Zohari Tun Dato' Abang Openg, announced this positive news during the launch of the Post-COVID-19 Development Strategy, PCDS 2030, highlights of 2023 event held at Wisma Bapa, Malaysia on Friday.
For a start, pocket money dah free. RM1,200 for two semesters, that mean they get over RM100. 1,200 katakan 1 month 100, tapi semester kan datang bulan, ni ada holiday. So in other word, they may get 100 plus. Jadi yang belajar punya lapar, mi megi yang tak beli. Free daripada GVS government. You know, kita tu kat sekolah juga mah. Apabila pocket money teruk, teruk yo. Pun lapar pun, belajar malam. Esok lagi nak exam, wah, belajar apa kuat. Put bunyi kakok-kakok. Pocket money tak ada. So, free. Cik mau bayar, satu kerti je.
He added that the RM1,200 allowance is the first step by the Sarawak government to strengthen education in the region other than the Free Education Initiative in 2026.